Schechner, Diamond Series, C7, Floyd Rose. Unboxing. It's March 27th, 2018. I just picked this guitar up from the warehouse at Sam Ash Music Store in Ontario Mills, California. Store number 41. And it was shipped out from Sam Ash direct online in Florida. And these guitars are made in South Korea. So let's look at it. It looks like nobody has touched this from the Sam Ash end. Supposedly Schechner guarantees these guitars come in from South Korea they receive them in California and they get set up here and then distributed. So presumably this thing came from South Korea, landed in California, got set up, and then got shipped out to Florida to Sam Ash Online Direct. And then I ordered it online and it was shipped back out to California because I live in California. And we're checking it out. Bought a couple of these packs of guitar strings. So this is how it comes. It comes with coil splitting, two 707 EMGs. When you pull on it, it's a single coil, and when you push it in, when you pull on it, it's a single coil, and when you push it in, it's a humbucker. Looks like somebody set this thing up. Oh yeah. Yeah, no, this thing's set up for sure. So I'm gonna check it for some string buzz. I'm just blowing off like cardboard dust and like just little dust from it being shipped. It's a little from the buffing. Check it out. Schechner Guitar Research set up to play. So somebody put their employee code number 45 on it. It says Sun Valley, California. So that's their quality control sticker, which is a good thing. That means everything I said happened. Schechner so far is keeping their word to their customers. I don't currently work for any guitar manufacturers and I don't have any sponsors, but I'm looking at all the manufacturers and builders in Southern California and interested in looking at options for employment with a reputable guitar company that does business and manufactures in California. There's a lot of pickup companies that work in California and guitar companies. I'm not going to name. You guys can research that. Crafted in South Korea, baby. Yeah, this is a Very nice guitar. I haven't even played a single note on it, and it's, I can just tell this is a nice guitar. It's a little flat, to be expected. This thing's tuned. Think we're gonna have some fun. That shit feels fucking great, man. Alright, when I get this thing in tune, I'll fucking maybe shoot another little thing here. Yeah, everything looks good. Money well spent. Salute you all in your endeavors.